New information this noon. The truck driver indicted in the fatal crash in Harford County has turned himself in. Carloo Watson is charged in the March 11th double fatal crash on Route 24. Investigators say his tractor trailer crashed into 11 cars, killing 7-year-old Tripp Johnson and local philanthropist Andrew Klein. Watson faces 8 charges, including negligent manslaughter by a motor vehicle. He's being held at the Harford County Detention Center without bond.